It is another solution.
It's always the same old story.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Why did you wake me?
Show me your goods.
Man, what do you want?
Show me your goods.
What is it?
Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Do you really think?
as if it were so easy.
Stop! More and more of our people's valuables are disappearing. I bet you were responsible for that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't cause any trouble here, got it? If this goes on, we will hold you responsible for everything.
Show me your goods.
Why did you wake me?
Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
What is it?
And it gets worse.
What is it?
Show me your goods.
What is it?
Man, what do you
show me your goods.
What do you want?
Show me your weapons.
Some things will never change. There isn't much that could happen.
What's wrong?
Show me your goods. I have a teleporter stone to the capital, Vengard.
Then use it. Quickly. Speak to the king.
The undead in Gotha have been defeated.
By Enos. The curse of the shamans is broken at last. Every honest person in the land owes you his thanks, stranger. Take this gold as a humble tribute from us all. You will need it to rebuild Gotha. Let the city rise again in all its old glory. Talk to Sean. He will make the necessary arrangements.
more to be had there. Interesting.
You certainly took your time. Why didn't you come sooner? No excuses. We have great things planned and no time to waste on apologies. I will explain everything to you as best I can.
What do I have to know?
We are here in Al-Shadim, a temple city of the Ancient Ones. According to the inscriptions, the protector of the body was kept here.
Sounds like armor.
Armor? A robe? A garment? Probably something of that sort. One thing is certain. It is one of the five artifacts that are necessary to...
To what?
We will talk about that later. First, find that armor.
How did you get away from the island?
The focus stones performed one last service for us. We used them for a teleportation ritual. Unfortunately, we had to leave them behind in order to escape. We no longer have the stones. But our strongest weapon is our knowledge. And that is not lost.
What about the orcs?
What about them? They certainly aren't here for the sunshine. They want to get the divine artifacts from the temple, and we cannot and will not permit that.
So we will attack them?
They won't go away voluntarily. So talk to Wutras. He knows what needs to be done.
Where is the artifact? In the temple?
Naturally.
And have you already opened the temple?
We have found out that you need five...
keys to open the temple?
Correct. I have already acquired one of the keys.
And the others?
Hopefully they have survived the last millennium undamaged.
Then I will go look for them. Any clues?
I have marked a few places on this map. They are calculations based on where the first key was found. A lot can happen in 1,000 years. So don't expect too much.
Where did you find the key?
Quite nearby, in a stone chest. We are the priest's quarter here.
Which is obvious from the architecture.
The inscriptions and artifacts that we have found indicate it.
What will happen when I open the temple?
When the great flood swept across the land 1,000 years ago, many people hid in the temple. The temple stood strong, surrounded by water. But no one ever came out alive. I suspect that the skeletons will be awakened by the strong magic. So you better take a big axe with you. Or ask Mixir about the artifact of the Guardians of the Dead. He said something about that. Perhaps he can help you.
Will you give me the key?
It is better if I keep it until you have found the others.
I already know that. There's nothing new here.
Kevin, don't touch.
All right, I'll be careful.
I've spent hours bringing order to this chaos. You wouldn't believe how many ancient stone tablets and artifacts we find, and how much trouble it is to sort them all. But now, I have an overview.
About those ancient artifacts.
Oh, yes, yes. And most of it is useless crap. Recipes and love letters, that sort of thing. Here. Oh, thighs. Oh, juicy thighs.
A love letter?
A recipe. It is old, but not useful knowledge.
What about the artifact of the Guardians of the Dead?
Guardians of the Dead? Guardians of the Dead? Oh, should be under AV-37. Ah, here. I quote. And year ago, the Guardian descended into the crypt.
Get to the point.
Here it is. He bore his artifact, blessed with the power of the light and of life, and gave peace to those who found no peace.
And what is that supposed to mean?
I think this may be something that is certainly of use to you.
Do you know anything about the Fifth Temple?
Ah, the Lost One. AT-13. I have compiled all the information on that.
The short version, please.
Fine. We believe there are 5 temples, and each one contains an artifact, correct?
Yes.
And so it should have been. But it was not so. The final artifact, a ring, never made it to the temple. Fortunately for us, otherwise the whole story would come to a quick end.
Where is this ring, then?
Well, let me quote from another passage. But he went not to the temple, and his steps led him far from the land of his fathers.
Does that mean he went north?
That can be assumed, but we can only speculate on the reasons.
Tell me about useful ancient knowledge.
Ancient knowledge is the key to ancient magic. Without that knowledge, you will never be able to learn the ancient spells. Stone tablets, artifacts, inscriptions, useful knowledge. It could be hidden anywhere. Here, I can give you these tablets.
Where should I look for the ring?
Look for it in the north. Perhaps the Fire Mages still have records.
The temples of the Fire Mages have been destroyed.
The monastery in Nordmar, too. Oh, but they have a library there.
That's at the other end of the world.
Yes, it is a long way to walk. But you don't have to go there immediately.
Can you teach me something?
Yes, I have succeeded in deciphering some magic formulas. I will teach them to you if you like.
Teach me something about ancient magic. What abilities does the Ring of Magic grant?
It all happened some 1,000 years ago, and our records are sparse. It probably grants its wearer magical abilities.
Show me your goods. Show me. There's nothing new here. Teach me something about ancient magic.
You aren't ready for that. Hey, Lester. How did you fare?
The orcs caught me near the pass and dragged me through the desert. First they made me dig, but then they found out I could read the ancient tablets. That gave me some kind of special status. Man, those tablets are fantastic. They contain a lot of rubbish, but I can feel my magical powers growing. I can even sense the magic flowing through the ruins. I let Tamkosh know about the keys. Now he wants me to open the temple for him.
Do you have any stone tablets?
Here, take these. I'm finished with them.
Have you found any keys yet?
See? I knew that's what you came here for. I found one, near the ruins of the healers. Be careful, Tamkosh wants the amulet for himself. So if we want to enter the temple, we should get rid of him and his orcs first.
Have you got a plan?
We're going to need the help of the nomads. You should see to that. Satrus is here too. I bet he's gonna help you.
I see. There's something odd about you.
Hey, wait a minute. What's that I smell? You smell like you walked through a field of swamp weed.
Oh, that. Yeah, I've got some here. Brought it from Lago.
Hey, I took a little gold from the orcs. I don't suppose you would sell me some.
Here, take the whole package.
Thanks, man. That's what I call a true friend.
Give me your key.
Here's the key to the temple. I am ready to follow you if you should need my help.
Come with me.
Here we go, then.
What are you doing here?
We're opening the temple, Mora. And you? Where's your shovel, and why aren't you digging?
Let's open the temple together.
We are warriors. We do not bargain with Moras.
But...
No.
The orcs are digging into the secrets of the ancient people of Enos. Whatever they may find, it will bring death.
We must stop the orcs.
Fine. I have positioned a few men behind the orcs' camp. Find them and tell them what we're planning. I will attack from here with my men, but you must give us a sign.
A sign? What sort of sign?
The best thing would be to attack the orc leader. Once they are distracted, we will attack.
What are you gonna do?
Satyrus said you would come. He asked us to support you. That is what I will do. I will support you with everything that I know.
Teach me something about ancient magic. I want to learn faster.
Of course you do. You are an inquisitive man. So, use your time and use your head. It isn't there just to hold up your helmet. You aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that.
I want to learn staff fighting.
A staff is awfully long. You can use that to keep your opponents at bay. If you strike properly, almost no one will have a chance against you. You aren't ready for that.
Show me how to use magical staves.
Take the staff in your hands and feel its energy. Probe this energy and bring it into harmony with your spirit. Only then can you merge the powers of the staff with your own. You aren't ready for that.
Wait here.
All right, then I'll stay here.
Show me your goods.
You should probably do it yourself.
Enos.
You have a big problem.
Grant me the power of your blessing. Grant me mastery over fire.
Are you serious?
I don't think I want to hear this.
I'll think about it.
Then it gets worse.
You should probably do it yourself.
Someday this will be over.
As if it were so easy.
Still, don't like it at all.
Come with me.
Let's get to it.
Put down your weapon. See? That wasn't so hard.
Well done. Well done. Take that, rotten beast! Take that, rotten beast! Well, the miserable beast!
I hate those beasts. Beast.
There's another one of those damn beasts.
Take that, rotten beast! Oh.
miserable beast! Well done. Take that, rotten beast.
Oh! Oh! Take that, rotten beast!
Thank you.
Oh. I hate those beasts. Take that, rotten beast.
Well done. I hate those beasts.
Thank you.
miserable beast! Take that, rotten beast!
Thank you.
Oh. Well done. Take that, rotten beast. Take that, rotten beast. Miserable beast! Miserable beast!
Here.
All right, then I'll stay here.
Come with me.
Here we go, then. Well done.
I hate those beasts.